Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are discussing our 28th practical problem in the chapter Testing of Hypothesis. 10 soldiers visit a rifle range for 2 consecutive weeks. For the first week, their scores are 67, 24, 57, 55, 63, 54, 56, 58, 33 and 43. And during second week, they score in the same order 70, 38, 58, 58, 56, 67, 68, 72, 42 and 38. This sample is the same, that of 10 soldiers. We are given the scores of a sample of 10 soldiers in 2 consecutive weeks. The scores in the 2 consecutive weeks of same sample. Therefore, these samples are dependent. And we are given paired data. Question: examine if there is significant difference in their performance. We are entering the solution. The scores of 10 soldiers in the first week. Then the scores of 10 soldiers in the second week. This is the paired data. Then find the difference between these two scores, that is 70 minus 67, 38 minus 24 and so on. Find square of differences, d square. 3 square 9, 40 square 196 and so on. Get the summation of d and d square. Get the summation of differences and a squared differences. Sigma D is equal to 47. Sigma D square is equal to 699. First step, find average of differences. Average of differences. D dash is equal to sigma D by N. N means number of pairs. Sigma D minus 47 divided by number of pairs 10. That is equal to minus 4.7. It is the average of differences. Then find standard deviation of differences. Standard deviation S is equal to square root of sigma d square by n minus sigma d by n whole square. That is square root of 699 divided by 10 minus 47 divided by 10 whole square. Now we get standard deviation 6.91. It is the standard deviation of differences. Then form null hypothesis. There is no significant difference between the performance of soldiers in 2 consecutive weeks. Alternate hypothesis H1. There is significant difference. Then find standard error SE for calculating our test statistic. Standard error SE is equal to standard deviation S divided by square root of N minus 1. That is 6.91 divided by square root of 10 minus 1, 9. That is equal to 2.3. It is the standard error. We computed the standard error to calculate the test statistic T. Test statistic T is equal to D dash divided by standard error. That is equal to D dash 4.7 divided by standard error 2.3. Test statistic T is equal to 2.04. It is the computed value of T. Then find table value. It is T test. Level of significance 0.05. That is 5%. Alpha 0.05, degree of freedom, as it is t-test, number of pairs minus 1, n minus 1, 9, the table value being 2.262. Then compare the table value with the computed value. Our computed t-value is 2.04 and table value 2.262. Then we can see the computed test statistic is less than table value. Therefore, we accept the null hypothesis. As a conclusion, there is no significant difference in the performance of soldiers in their scores of two consecutive weeks. There is no significant difference in the performance of soldiers. So, thank you.